You tried to knife attack me?
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like, more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Mental ones? Seriously, penises are not meant to be that small. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repos.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car.
Don't worry.
Hey!
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Ram it already.
Traffic was horrible.
Oh, shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.